Breaking news just into the newsroom. One person is dead after a crash in Greenville County. It happened a short time ago at the corner of Rutherford Street and Shaw Street. The coroner is still on his way to the scene and says the vehicle has hit a bicycle. We are working to get more information on what happened leading up to the crash. When we have that information, we'll bring it to you, but we will be right back.